Just imagine how crushed Steph will be if her first title defense ends in defeat.